Just watch what happens when John throws a small cup of water on the pan. The flames double in size almost instantly.